The release mechanism. The boat is launched by the coxswain operating the release lever which pumps hydraulic fluid to a cylinder containing a piston. A hydraulic fluid pressure moves the piston inside the hydraulic cylinder which pushes on the stop paw. The stop pull moves, allowing the release hook to activate. The release hook opens, releasing the link bar and chain connector. The boat is now free and will slide down the launchway into the sea.